Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be telling you about a video that I've not done before. It's about Balan Wonderworld and why I believe it's the I hate them. Like, look. You know, like, if you've heard of Balan Wonderworld, you're gonna hate this video if you're a fan of this game, okay? Right? I've not bought this game because I actually don't want to play it, because I've seen reviews and the comments who didn't all play this game on phone. Yeah, no one knew about this. I actually played this game on phone. And I gotta tell you, I hate this game. This game is a joke. This game is an absolute joke. And I cannot believe you put this on Steam. It's technically like a you're gonna hear this and it's gonna be the stupidest thing you've ever heard. This game is like a Kingdom Hearts 3 ripoff. Yes? Heard me right. This game is a Kingdom Hearts 3 ripoff. This game is garbage. And let me tell you what, just look at the reviews here. Not recommended. I pre-recorded this and I'm like, I read this entire thing yesterday. And this guy is right. Like, he pre-recorded this and he was on the UGG Nog level. And all you do in this game is run and jump. That's it. Once you double jump to get to like other obstacles in this trash game, this is not bad. And you saw the title of this video. This game is worse than Cyberpunk 2077. And that's just me. And yeah, even he said this game is garbage. Many others have said, and as much as I've been eating it, I can confirm it is garbage. Why did I buy this game? Luckily, I did not buy this game. Luckily, I played this game when it was in alpha. And I still hate an alpha. And I'm signing on my Steam account, so it proves to you that I'm not adding this to my cart. I'm not adding garbage. It's like adding a pile of dump, like a pig dump, in your cart while you go out. Like, hey, what do you want? I just want some pig stew, some rotten meat here. And you get your plate, stir it up, and boom. I splashed my plate on the screen right here, as you can see. And there, I got a big pile of shit. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to inspect element. I'm gonna rename the game. Balan Wonder. Balan Wonder. So, do you want to buy this game? Right, Balan Wonder shit. Great game. You may be thinking this is ironic, this is a satire video, but no. I actually hate this game. I mean, some parts of this video, like right now, is satire. Just come here, and you'll see a couple fans like this video game, but just look. Look at the not recommended. Look at this. Look how many not recommended. So many of them. There are barely any fans. As I say, that there's a lot of fans. I just saw this game was on Steam and I'm like sitting in the corner like this. Sitting down right here and thinking to myself, like, my brain isn't figuring out how many people in this game. This is literally the worst game I've ever played. Such as bad as Fortnite. Or Fortnite. You know, this Fortnite's trash. This ain't no way. Okay, but I just hate this game as much as all these people are. And yes, I am OG playing this game. I actually played this in alpha. Believe me when I'm saying this. Way before I wanted to create YouTube videos on this channel. This game is garbage. I just hate this game. Okay? And I agree with the not recommended. And it's a very quick video. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Subscribe to Ashram for remaining today. And I'll see you later.